Let's give away a prize. This week we're giving away our Jonas brother CD. And congratulations, Eden McPhillips from New Plymouth. You got in touch with us and you said you love the show. You never miss it. You go on the website every day to check out the prizes and the videos. And Eden, you wanted to know if we could get the Warriors on the show. Well, all you got to do around here is ask. Eden, this is for you.
Hi there, Aaron, and welcome to Mount Smart Stadium, home of the Vodafone Warriors, the only New Zealand team in the Aussie NRL competition. Today we're going to meet two players from the club. I'm all sports up, so let's get into it, eh? Ben Martellino plays second role for the Vodafone Warriors, and in 2008 he was named Vodafone NRL Young Player of the Year. He's only 19 years old. While Lance O'Hire plays fullback and is the 12th player in the club history to have over 100 games under his belt. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm great.
I heard rumours that you played rugby union before you joined league. What's the difference? Because it's just the same thing, a rugby ball running around and guys tackling each other.
I reckon in league you do more work because rugby you probably make around like 7 tackles, in league you make 20 to 30.
Alright, got a little bit of challenge for you boys. How good are you at drop goals?
Better than Benny.
Benny?
Better than you.
Alright, so we're going to all each have a go at drop goals. If you make one, I have to give you a prize. But if I make one, you both have to give me a Vodafone Warriors jersey. Deal?
Deal.
Deal?
Deal.
Okay, sweet. All right, we're going to crack into it then. I suck. Right, before I go, I always wanted to be tackled by a league player. So imagine I'm on the opposite team, but don't tackle too hard, okay? Take it easy, I'm a little fragile.
1, 2, 3. Okay, get off me. Oh my God, I'm so sore now.
After each game, because you guys get bruised, you know, tackled pretty hard and everything, to calm the body down, you go into an ice pack. Is that true?
Ice bath, yeah.
Okay. How long do you last in it? Like, how long, in minutes or seconds?
Only a minute is, you know, it's pretty torturous.
I don't think I can ever be a league player because I'm all sore now. So I'm going to chill at the ice bath. Look, it's got ice in it. Ooh, cold. Wish me luck. Oh.